coming before us in his own way, our minister right here at the North Broadway Church of Christ, our own minister, put your hands together for Dr. James E. Thompson.
Church leaders, Bible school teachers, preachers, and an added dimension is musicians for the church. We now have a fine staff member who is a graduate from one of our major universities in the Christian schools, who is our music teacher, Sister Wendy Cobb. Would you please stand up? And we're very proud to have her on board. And so with that in mind, the next dimension of which we are adding to our school is that we're ready to take 12-year-olds, young men who are 12 years old, who are competitors. Enroll at Midwestern Christian Institute and take all core courses. We'll work with you, we'll work with them. It all begins at an early age in life. We're doing pretty good with older men, but we need some young men to grow and develop and to become what God will help them to be. We would like to further state that we're not trying to educate the brotherhood. The brotherhood is too big for Midwestern Christian Institute or for any college or university. It takes many schools to take care of our vast nation, our vast brotherhood. We're just one school that's making a contribution. And we're trying to do our best in the greater metropolitan area of Detroit and throughout the state. We're not in the business of setting new doctrines, teaching things contrary to the doctrine of Christ. But we are in the business of teaching men to be good preachers, great leaders, great men of God with integrity and love for God. Many times we talk about, do you have your Bibles? We ask people, do you have your Bibles with you? We don't teach our students to carry Bibles in their hands. We teach them to carry it in their heart. I'd rather see a young man conducting himself so that you can see God in him than to see somebody carrying a Bible and they don't have no respect for God nor the church of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. There's nothing wrong with carrying the Bible, but for God's sake, carry it first in your heart. And when you do that, somebody will know that you have been with Jesus. Somebody will know that you have been disciplined to walk in God's integrity, not to impress men, but to help men to become impressed with God. Whatever you give tonight in support of Midwestern Christian Institute, it will help students like we have now. We have several students in school this year who do not have the capacity to pay. We don't tell students you can't come if you can't pay your tuitions. We tell them you enroll and we'll take care of you. And so it is through the goodness of people like you that you will help us to help them, that we can help the church to be a greater institution for our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Thank you. God bless you. Enjoy yourselves. I'm laboring under under stress with my sickness, but pray for me that God will bless me. Pray for ourselves that we'll keep a good work of the Lord going in peace and in harmony one with another. We love you so much. Thank you for your support.